spider bracket project introduced several new technologies that did not previously exist. The hybrid lattice topology optimization Bayesian technique developed by Altair, the interface between hybrid lattice model and additive manufacturing machine by Materialise, and the printing process of such artifacts developed by Renishaw are instrumental in accomplishing what was considered as impossible in the past.
So this part is an architectural bracket. It's got four node points and then a central node at the top.
Never before has a structurally informed lattice optimization part been successfully generated and printed. The spider bracket project required a collaboration with our partners, blending the most advanced hardware, software, and human skill together to enable broader use of additive manufacturing optimized structure.
When we first heard about this challenging project with Altair and Renishaw, we immediately knew that we would need the full potential of the Materialise Magix 3D print suite to ensure the printability of the part. In the first step, Materialise 3 Matic was used to redesign the part. This means that we smoothened out all the irregularities that were visible in the input from Altair. Next, we took a look at all the overhanging regions and support needing surfaces, and wherever possible, we tried to remove or reduce them. Once the redesign was finished, Materialise Magix was used for build preparation. The part gets put on a platform, and using the SG Plus module, advanced supports for metal printing can be added. In Materialise 3 Matic, all relevant parameters are defined for the lattice structure, so that the build processor can start slicing without the need to convert to triangle data, which would otherwise result in huge file sizes and excessive calculation times.
To produce something of this nature would be completely impossible using any other manufacturing technique. The powder bed melting process that Renishaw uses is ideally suited for this kind of geometry. This part was built using 30 micron layers and it's manufactured out of titanium powder. Just over 24 hours to build. It's an incredibly complex melting path that the laser takes for each layer. The machine's ideally suited for this kind of part as we're able to dial down some of the power for more of the delicate structures. It's got a very unique recoating mechanism that's extremely forgiving for lightweight lattice structures. It's actually built 15 degree overhangs, and typically we only think we can build around 45 degree overhangs with this type of technology. You can see there's severe overhangs which are built without support, so that's been really positive.
I believe that applying this groundbreaking approach will embolden the design community to create a completely new era of applications.